Here goes the startup sequence. First click, coolant will arm. Second click, lights. So that first one, that's the ABS light, that clears, then start. So I've got one warning light left, which is my handbrake light, and that's it.